We sent the scripture that was going to be used in the next service out earlier in this week, both to Facebook and on email, and encouraged people to reply, which worked pretty good, and we had a lot of responses. Then we would use those, actually our pastor would use those if she could in her sermon, and that created a lot of excitement in the sermon, and we had a lot more people who were willing to come forward and share personal answered prayers, things like that,